frequency of the light. So the equation is very simple, V equals F lambda. So V is the speed of the wave, F is the frequency, lambda is the wavelength. So this is light, so we have to use the speed of light. And the speed of light is 3 times 10 to the 8th. We're solving for F. Lambda is the wavelength. Now the wavelength is 590 meters, or sorry, nanometers, but I bolded it for a reason, because you can't use nanometers, because this is meters per second, so you can't have nanometers and meters per second. You can't do that. So you have to turn this into meters, which is very simple. 1 nanometer is 10 to the negative 9th meters. So you just replace the nanometer with 10 to the negative 9th meters. Divide wavelength to both sides. Okay. Get out your calculators and make sure you can put this in your calculator. If you're borrowing one from me, come borrow one from me. I'm going to tell you right now, I'm going to be very, very blatant and honest. I will not help you put it in your calculator on the test. So you need to know you can do it now, because I will not help you on the test. Okay? This is something you have to know how to do. And again, you can't use your phone, so you have to have a calculator for it. So make sure to grab one. You can use mine. Be very nice. It's older than you are. Yeah, it's 20 years old. Not that it'll do this. Can you do SRT tomorrow? Because I'd rather you do the review.
Oh, SRT? Yeah.
Okay. Alejandra, can you do SRT tomorrow?
Yeah.
Because I'd rather you do the review first.
Okay.
Can you do SRT tomorrow?
I can.
Oh, because you don't have it. Okay, so make sure you can plug that into your calculator and get an answer. The answer you should get should be, let's see if I can mental math this one. Yeah. Let's see, that would be. So it's something around like 5 times 10 to the 13th.
How do you go?
Like 5 times 10 to the 14th.
10 to the 14th?
Yeah.
Off by 1/10. Off by the power of 10.
That's for sure. How do you put this in?
I'll come show you.
I have 0 for me.
So here's how you do it. So you start with this. This button. Times 10 again, 7.
need help putting in their calculator?
So don't ever do timestamp. Don't ever do it that way. It's a little messed up. This is your timestamp. So whenever you see times 10, hit this button instead, and then put the power after it.
Not a question.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So here's what I mean by flip it. Instead of 0.1 over 0.4, you would flip it to 0.4 over 0.1.
No, I subtract it.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, so you got 0.4. So what you have to do is, so it's 1 over DI equals 0.4 over 1, right? Remember, it's always over 1, even though you don't write it that way. So when you flip it, you change it to 1 over 0.4. So 1 over
0.4. Yeah, that's what
floated
the whole
person. So that would be your answer.
Yeah, that's
what would go over here for the back of the vacation.
Yeah, you already got it.
Okay.